can't form complex machines. Guns and explosives have chemicals, moving parts. It doesn't work that way. But it can form solid metal shapes.
Like what?
Knives and stabbing weapons.
These were taken by a video surveillance camera at the West Highland Police Station in 1984.